We're watching the latest on James Whitey Bulger on trial. A retired state police lieutenant has returned to the witness stand in Boston. It's the second day in the racketeering trial of the reputed mobster. Lieutenant Robert Long has identified Bulger in video surveillance conducted by state police dating back to 1980. Bulger's trial is expected to last the entire rest of the summer. So stay with Eyewitness News for more details from court. And also you can go to WPRI.com.